of smoke out. Yeah, I thought that might happen. All right. Alright, so the mill's motor took a dump on me, right? We saw the smoke come out. Now, I'm thinking I can maybe get the motor out of here. So we're going to see what parts are in here. We're going to use that to control it. Maybe we can interface the control board into this and actually get it to control the spindle. We'll see. Either way, this is going to be fun.